Alright guys, today I'll be playing Soda Crush, and it's just like a new game. Candy Crush is called Candy Soda. Candy Crush Soda Sega. It's a nice cool game. But my name and Jim loves Candy Crush Soda Sega and Candy Crush. I'm like in love with this game. I love this game. And this game reminds me like of Lisa's house. I get to go live. I'm not going into the winter. Mostly I'm not in the winter because this Christmas because some snowstorms were very bad. Very bad last year, I think. So, if you guys like this video and subscribe and subscribe, I wish I lived in Soda Sega. And I wish I went to Candy Crush. So, I'm playing a new game first for you guys. And then, I'm switch over to Frosty. So I'll be playing level 13. I really want to live in Pennsylvania. Maybe when I'm like a grown up, I think I'll be living here with my cousins and my uncle and my aunt.
Juicy.
They will come down this fall. We say it's a tower, but I'm not sure. When I like first go to school, I really want to jump into Candy Crush or Lisa's house to move around. Because I really don't like the concept of SpongeBob SquarePants. But it will get over. But you have work and so I was supposed to collect 2 gummy bears.
Frosty. Tasty.
Switch over to Candy Crush Sega for like switch over. Like you don't have to press your button and like and that's pretty cool. You can like switch back and forth. But you lose lives too. When you like lose life, you have to wait for a long time. And I think my Aunt Tini plays that. I'm sure she does, but I'm not 100% sure.
Thank you.